overreaction. But hey, whatever. It's just me over here doing some God's dirty work. And come on, someone had to shut that bitch up.
Yeah, she had a nice 71 LTD.
Sunny invited us all to stay, but if this was my first step into my born-again virginity, I wanted to start fresh across the board. That means saying goodbye to my girls. Instead of turning everybody into the police for impersonating nuns, Sister Julie made them pay penance to the church. I hear is a pretty shit fine. I also heard the church got a new priest too. Apparently, after our carnal encounter, Father's sexy pants had a crisis.
Yeah, it's good. Yeah, it's been a good movie. I'm really sorry. Yeah, Bella Thorne. Last time I seen her was like ABC Family. You know, one of them show. You know, teen shows. Yeah. she's done a hell of a job in this movie.
All I know is,
it's got some crazy angles to it. They're definitely doing a lot of drugs making this movie, but it's worth a watch. Yeah, remember it's R-rated, so don't have the kids around. There's no nudity though, close to it, but there's no nudity. I'm really surprised. I never knew she could really do this kind of acting. I don't know what's next. Oh, yeah, I imagine. All right.